just where the Cubs want it now. You got Michael Busch, the two hole hitter, up first and third. And that one is ripped. That's going to be an RBI for Michael Busch. Cubs have taken the lead, and to third base goes Nico Hoerner. Jumped all over it. And there is the highest OPS in baseball with runners in scoring position, biting them again.
He was looking for something for Michaelis to get ahead, and he beat him to the punch.